A 21-year-old rural Motley woman who had gone missing on August 12th has been safely located. Cass County authorities had said no foul play was suspected in the missing persons case of Alice Wim. Wim had gone missing from a residential group home in rural Motley, and authorities had asked for the public's help in locating her.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.